raise high.
I'm glad to see a friendly face. Freezing to death. You? You're in a hurry. You need fire to stay alive up here. Getting the feeling back in my toes.
Oh, you know, spells, dark magic. Their leader's strategy was to wave his arms and shout, often. He would hold up some metal thing, like it proved something. A big Nord, all in black. Only Nord with them. He never came back down the path. Oh, yeah. They were panicked, cut up. The cats, they were on the wounded before they could flinch. I don't think any of those dark... They were terrified. Scared to death. The ruins here... I dragged myself behind this rock when I heard them.
Huh! Who dares? Why should I? I led a worm cult cell here. We planned to loot the ruins. Dragon priests wore powerful artifacts. Masked, we died. Died to the Draugr. Maggots take your tongue. That's why you're here. Want it for yourself, do you? Too bad. You presume you can defeat the Massid dead. And an ancient puzzle will just unlock for you. My spirit is bound to your geode, yes. You can drag... Thank you.
You seek the shard. It gives understanding, power. Let us test your power.
I can only imagine Tarnvald's grief at losing his son.
Ah, you again. Veldrana has been regaling us with your heroics. Captain Vivica led the Riften Guard patrol. Sure's bones. I'm glad to hear that. On both counts. I wasn't looking forward to going up there.
Thank you. Welcome to the Withered Tree. Good luck.
Keep your voice down. Why do you think fences don't have storefronts? Of course I do. But I can't trade while I'm on my shift. Give the diamond to me. You'll find your payment in the graveyard. Fences who can't be found don't stay in business for long.
Fight.
Sorry, little busy.
Greetings.
Just once, I'd like to live somewhere nice. You don't find a hero of the Pact on your doorstep without a reason.
Wuthred broke Thane Unvald.
Unvald, the Thane holds court in the manor.
Sure as Sheo Gorath's madman.
It's not how he reacted to the Pact. It's how the Pact reacted to him. Suddenly, it wasn't polite to venerate a dark elf murderer. He's been out here ever since.
Aye, but almost no one uses this path.
Who are you, then? Another spy from the Yarn?
Ha! You think me a fool, child.
Even if that yarn were truth, what makes you think I have such a thing? Fair are your words.
Your suspicions have merit, my Thane. Surely no harm could be done to Iskramor's axe. I beg your leave to speak to this stranger myself. State your case, stranger. You are fortunate. So you say. My Thane's suspicions are none. Now the undead.
Meet me outside. Forgive my grandfather's behavior. He's not himself. I need help. Things haven't been normal.
Grandfather always felt ill-treated by the Jarls. Lately, he's become convinced.
I hate to say it, but Thorolf has been grandfather's housecarl since I was a girl. He always seemed. Lately, he's been directing the household, telling grandfather what to do. I want to search Thorolf's room, but he keeps it locked. His guard, Cercador, holds the key.
They died when I was very young. A dark elf. Aye, he had another stead nearby. Just luck we weren't killed as well.
Yes, I. Don't say it, please. I know what you're thinking. I don't think they do. What Grandfather did was a long...
One of the best! Warriors came from across Skyrim to sail with him. One year, the Bard's College...
After the pact was signed, he was offered the Thanedom of Fulhelm. He didn't want it. It's too far from Gran's grave here. They said if he did it, they don't need to kill him. No one sings the songs about him. The Orden...
I don't think... They did.
Yes, exactly. Even before Red Mountain, the old Needs invaded Kaim. It's just...
I'm currently well employed.
Oh, aye. Do I look like a Nord? Well, how interesting. Lovely.
Find anything?
Ismir's beard! RK the enemy? A necromancer's tract. All these years.
Yes. But who will believe us? My grandfather is wrapped around his little finger.
the gods. No! I don't. Wait! Grandfather's sword! Bonebane! When the dead first attacked, the Rolf. A bastard. There's no way he could have destroyed it. It's been blessed by Arcade dozens of times. Back in the bad old days, before the pact, Fort Vera, Grandfather would tell you it was to honor everyone who died. He said he found the sword at the bottom of an ancient barrel. When he was younger, he was quite the sort of. Grandfather.
You have grown into a beauty, my child.
But I see you have another visitor.
While you were gone, the Rolf. I knew it! That lying Skeeva scum!
The undead. They march on Fulhelm! My lord, we're holding the stairs! Barely!
Anyone in here who can fight, get yourself outside!
I need to get my daggers. I'd slit his throat right now if I could, but there's no time. Not with the dead on our doorstep. We'll deal with the Rolf later. In the meantime, the dead could throw themselves at the walls for weeks. Lead us. The soldiers here will all know Bonebane by sight, and they'll rally behind. pain.
Glad you're back. We've got a little problem.
No, we did that. The bastards tunneled.
I was hoping the hero of...
You're back. While everyone was fighting off... More than that, if we help Grandpa... Yes, he fled down the southeast road, the one that goes past the old dry...
Stay back. I won't let a damn necromancer use me. I'll burn, just like my daughter. Liar. Thorolf warned me you'd say such things. My soldiers... What? No. Thorolf has been my housecarl for... See for yourself. Part of a weapon. Said it came over with Iskramor. Had been in his family for generations. My mind. Everything seems so much clearer now. It had some sort of hold... Right. He's mine to deal with, and I will.
Grandfather is himself again. I can hear it in his voice. Help my grandfather make things...
Your reputation spreads far and wide, Germans Guardian.
We'll hunt Thorolf. You live with a man for a decade? He gives up some secrets.